And the Check a Pro radio show starts now.
I'm taking what they're giving because I'm working for a living.
We're in the thick of it, everybody. Yes, hot, humid. Summer's not over. Welcome to the Check a Pro radio show. I am Check a Pro Joe. It is so great to have you here. I am blessed to have all of you as listeners. We've been doing this since 2005 here in Houston, Texas. Check a Pro. You're listening to the Check a Pro radio show. I am Check a Pro Joe. If you're new to the program, well, welcome to the show. If your electric bills are high and you're uncomfortable in your home because of the heat and the humidity, you need to listen to this full hour of the radio show today. My good friend, Tom the Attic Fanatic from Koala Insulation right here in Houston, Texas, is joining me on the Check a Pro radio show. We are going to save you money. We are going to get you more comfortable in your home. We're going to make your AC last longer, maybe even your shingles on your roof, all through ventilation and maybe having to add insulation in your attic. Tom, the Attic Fanatic, welcome to the show.
Thanks for having me. I appreciate it.
Hey, I am all excited. I'm going to start off the program by saying, about 3 years ago, you and your team came out to my home because I was having a problem, much like my listeners have. The problem is why is my electric bill so high? Why are some rooms warmer or cooler than others? Why is my attic so hot? And of course, I've been doing radio with you for a long time. I've known you for a long time. So I had an advantage because I knew through having you on my show that I had a problem at my home. So it was kind of simple. Tom, come on out, take a look, and see what's going on. What'd you find?
We'll just say it's all about attic temperature. I think that's what we kind of discussed before I even went out. It's like, I think the attic is probably too hot. We find that a lot of houses, if you have like a game room built into your attic space, kind of like a 1.5 story, or a lot of two-story houses where the attic is super hot and then that second floor just never seems to cool off. So they really feel that problem from that hot attic. And if you have a one-story, a lot of times your air conditioner may feel like it's keeping up, but you're really just running it to death because you have such a hot... It's actually kind of worse because you have such a big volume of hot air above the whole entire house. Mm-hmm. So it's a little different. So every house, no matter if it's a one-story, two-story, we even do three-story houses, if you've got rooms built into the attic or whatever it is, it's all about attic temperature. The lower the attic temperature, the easier it is to cool the house and the more comfortable the house becomes. But it's not just about energy efficiency. It's about that roof is going to last longer. The cooler that attic is, air conditioning system is going to run less. It's going to be in a cooler environment because here in Texas, I mean, Houston, my gosh, all of the air conditioners are inside of the attic along with all the ductwork. And you put that into a 150-degree environment, and you're just really putting a lot of strain on the air conditioner itself. So, you know, heat kills motors, just like in your car. You never want to, like, overheat it all the time. You know, back in the 80s, when I was first starting to drive, it was like, my dad's like, make sure you don't overheat the car. Because if it overheats, boy, there goes the head gaskets, there goes the engine, everything starts falling apart quick. You've got problems. Same thing in an air conditioner in a hot attic. It can actually void warranties if the attic is too hot because it's not designed to be in, say, 150 to 170 degree environment. You need to lower the attic temperature and make that air conditioner run a lot more efficient and take a lot of pressure off of it. The hotter the attic is, the higher the head pressure is in the compressor, and then the compressor doesn't last as long. You start blowing capacitors, fan motors, everything starts to go, and you're like, why is this air conditioner always breaking down? It's because of the hot attic is a lot of the culprit of that.
My good friend Tom, the Attic Fanatic. He loves to talk about attics, ventilation, and insulation. He's been in the home improvement business for decades. He has brought some deals to you, my listeners, today. A free attic analysis, a free attic stairway insulator called the Draftmaster, a deal on blown-in insulation, and a deal, a huge deal, on the solar attic fan. There's a lot there to unpack. Let's start with the free attic analysis before we go to break. What is the free attic analysis all about?
Yeah, so that's where it all starts. We come out to the house. We're going to look at not just the attic. We're actually looking. First thing we pull up, we're going to look at the roof, how the roof is designed, what color the shingles are, to kind of see how much heat would be generated in the attic space, see if it's covered in trees, and that'll kind of give us an indication of what attic temperatures we're looking at. Then we're going to look at the soffit vents from the outside, make sure you have enough soffit venting. Then we're going to go on the inside of the attic. We're going to measure your opening. We're going to get you the Draftmaster size so we know what size that'll be if we do the insulation. But we're going to look at the soffit vents on the inside, make sure that there's actually clear air paths going into the attic space itself to keep those attic temperatures down. Then we're going to look at the exhaust side of that, make sure we have enough if we need to add solar fans. Look at your ridge vents, see if you have turbines, whatever you have up there. Make sure that that's actually functioning properly. If it's not, then we'll recommend some solar ventilation. And then we'll get a measurement on the insulation, how deep it is. If we need to add more insulation, then we'll get a measurement on the whole attic space. So we can say, okay, we have 1,000 square feet of attic space and you need a 6-inch add. So we kind of create like a prescription. We'll write it all up, see what you need, and then we'll fill out that prescription and say, you know what? Your soffit vents look pretty good. The insulation is actually not so bad. We could add a little bit. So we kind of just go over everything. We're not just there to sell stuff. So we're not going to go in there and say, you need 8 inches and that's it. We're going to give you the whys and say, you know what we could do? We could do 6 inches, and maybe that 6 inches will get you to the minimum building code. So if you were going to sell the house, at least you're at minimum building code. Or we can say, let's do 10 inches and that'll get you to what the energy department recommends. So we can talk about these things, and we'll also look at the ventilation. Say, you know, if we do one fan, we can get your attic temperature down 25 degrees. If we do two fans, maybe we can get it down an additional 15 degrees on top of that. Maybe we can get 40 degrees of heat out of that attic. So we're going to talk it over, see what works best for the customer. And then when they say, yeah, let's go with a couple fans and the insulation, what does that pricing kind of look like? Then we'll get you the best deal we can. And I always say, we always make that work. So I always hate to even get too much involved in the pricing, because that never really gets in the way, because this stuff always pays for itself so fast. It's about a 2-year payback. So I tell the customers, don't worry about the money, because some people always say, well, how much is it going to cost? I'm like, don't think about it that way. Think about how much you're going to save and how much money you're actually going to make by doing these projects.
We're starting off the show with 10 free attic analyses to give away to my listeners. On top of that, it works in concert with getting discounts on your insulation and on your solar attic fan. If you want a free attic analysis, Tom just explained what it was. Be one of the first 10 callers now, 281-677-3080. Make the call that can make the difference on your high electric bills and on your comfort. It's a free attic analysis. Call now, 281-677-3080. Once again, the phone number, 281-677-3080. Tom and I will be right back right after this to help you stay cool and comfortable in your home and save money right here on the Check a Pro Radio Show. Stand by.
Are your electric bills high? Do you have hot spots in your home? Then call Koala Insulation now for a free attic inspection. Call 281-677-3080. 281-677-3080.
Don't have your new $25 VIP gift card yet? Get it now, free, at checkapro.com.
Checkapro Joe and Tom the Attic Fanatic will be right back with more solutions to reduce your energy bills and make your home more comfortable here on the Checkapro Radio Show.
Missed part of today's radio show? No problem. Go to checkapro.com to hear the podcast of all our radio programs. Checkapro.com.
It is still on. In Houston, Texas, you can pretty much be guaranteed that it's going to be uncomfortable, we'll call it. Hot, humid, and gross through October. Is that fair?
I'd say sticky is a good word.
Nah, sticky.
Sticky. Mm-hmm. It's funny. I went to Nashville a couple weeks ago, and I got off the plane, and it was nice and dry. And I'm like, wow, this is awesome. And like, oh, no, it's been 100 degrees here every day as well. I'm like, what? I thought I was going to have a treat. Then the next day, it was back up in the 90s. Same thing there. It's the same every... I mean, the summers are hot. We do get a little more humidity for sure here.
No, absolutely.
Put your shorts on.
And it's a longer season here.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Some people around the country enjoy an early fall starting in September, and then some in October. We're at the bottom of the country. We're closer to the equator. We don't really get much of a winter. We get no fall.
No, we're hoping for like late September. I remember I got married in 1994, and September 24th we got married, and it was actually cool that day.
Ooh.
And that was totally weird. We actually had jackets on. I was like, that has not happened since. It's crazy, because it usually gets into October before we start really feeling a little drier, cooler air.
Yeah.
Yeah. And then even then it can be, I mean, we've had, what, Christmases where it's been like almost 90 degrees. So, yeah, it's hot year-round.
It is hot. It is humid. There are solutions, though. Even though we're in an oven here in Houston, there are ways of being more comfortable and saving money on your electric bill. I'm going to give out Tom's number again. If you want a free attic analysis, if you want a discount on blown-in insulation, if you want a discount on the solar attic fan, his number, 281-677-3080. We started off with 10 free attic analyses. There's only 7 left. 3 lucky listeners got the first 3. But it's still early in the show. So call now. Make the call that can make the difference on your high electric bills. Let's lower those. And on how uncomfortable you are. Let's get you comfortable. You know, Tom, a lot of my listeners are people who are retired. And they spend a lot of time at home. And they want to be comfortable. Here's the number. 281-677-3080. By the way, I didn't mention this. This is a no-obligation phone call. Put your credit cards aside. Put your checkbook away and call now. You do not have to pay for Tom to come out. A lot of service providers, a lot of companies will charge to come out and give their free opinion. But their time isn't free, just their opinion is. Doesn't make a lot of sense. Tom and Koala here in Houston don't charge to come out. It's a great deal. I had him come out. He checked out my attic for free. He gave me a free attic stairway insulator, a huge discount on blown-in insulation, and he gave me a discount on my solar attic fan, and so did Uncle Sam. We're going to talk about the fan in a sec. The phone number, 281-677-3080. Can we talk about the fan before we talk about the insulation deal?
Yeah, that sounds good. I was going to say, yeah, just because it's hot outside and it's uncomfortable outside doesn't mean we can't make your house super comfortable inside. That's no. Really the key, because that's where you spend 90% of your time. You're not really outside that much, especially this time of year. But we can make the inside of the house as cool and comfortable as you want it to be. Just lower the attic temperature, insulate it, we can get you there.
So often when you come into the studio, Tom, we talk about the insulation deal first, and then we go into the ventilation deal. But I've got a question for you, Tom, the attic fanatic. I sometimes call the attic doctor with his prescription pad. When you start a job that requires insulation and the solar attic fan, what do you do first?
Put the solar fans in.
Ah.
Exactly. Yeah, cool the attic.
Yeah, why is that?
So it's not so uncomfortable in the attic.
Yes.
It gets brutal up there. So sometimes we'll do a house and maybe we're going to do it, like if we're doing it in the afternoon and we show up at, say, 2 o'clock and we know it's a hot attic, it's like, oh my gosh. We put the fans in. I mean, it helps, but it's the attic was already so hot. The idea of the fans is that they come on soon as it hits 85 degrees in your attic and it keeps running that fresh air. It's about 10 air exchanges per hour in the attic. So basically every 6 minutes, all of the air that's in the attic, we're dumping that back outside from the fans and bringing in fresh air through the soffit vents. So the temperatures don't climb up. That's the whole idea. If you go at, say, 2 in the afternoon and you put the fan in, it helps, but it's like the boat. It's already sunk. It's in the bottom of the ocean. You know, we'll have to get it back to the top, and then we'll get the pumps rolling. Same kind of thing. So, yeah, we'll put the fans in first, and then we'll do the insulation. And you would be surprised how many times we're at a house, and we're getting ready to, say, collect on the job, and I'm talking to the homeowner, and they're like, did you hear that? I'm like, what happened? Like, the air conditioner just shut off. I'm like, well, yeah, that's what it's supposed to do. They're like, it never shuts off during the day because it just runs and runs and runs. It can't keep up. And they'll say, you know, I put that at 72, and it's normally 78 degrees here in the afternoon. It will not keep up. That's the idea. That's all about attic temperature.
The solar attic fan, the one you put in my home, which is your standard one, is a 30-watt solar attic fan. I'm going to give out the pricing on this. This is fantastic. And by the way, when I first saw this fan, Tom, I thought $3,000, $4,000, $5,000. This is a beautiful piece of engineered equipment. Only $1,095 installed. However, I asked Tom to better that price for my listeners on the show today. My Check-A-Pro Radio Show listeners get $200 off today here on the Check A Pro Radio Show. That's only $895. But wait, there's more. Uncle Sam's involved. He loves to help out. They've been throwing around money for the past couple years out of Washington. It's a wonder they have any money left. They say, well, we have a 26% federal energy tax credit on that solar product. They're going to give $233 more off. That's $433 off total. The $200 for you, my listener from the show deal. The government's given more, $233. The total out-of-pocket cost, is this right, Tom, $662?
That is right. It's funny because every time I look, I had to actually look back at my notes again because it's not really, it's so reasonable. Actually, I have an energy savings calculator here. If you have, just a $250 normal average electric bill, just with your tax credit and your first year energy savings, you're looking at about $850 in energy savings and your tax credit. But if you prorate this out, just say over 10 years, about $4,900, almost $5,000 in energy savings you saved over that 10 years. That's why the fans are so fantastic. That means the fan has paid for itself 8 or 9 times over in the first 10 years. I mean, it's crazy. Almost every year, it pays for itself.
So short term, it's $433 off. Long term, it's thousands of dollars.
It pays you.
It pays. Yeah. It's a business.
Your investment really is $662. And then you're getting $300 to $500 worth of energy savings every year, over and over and over, and it never stops. Fan has a lifetime warranty. We've been putting these in for about 10 years, and I've got customers that said, you know what? The fan's paid for itself 7 or 8 times over. It's unbelievable. And we're so much more comfortable.
Only 7 of these deals left. Call now to get your free attic analysis. On top of that, you can take advantage of the solar attic fan deal. Not $1,095. Check a Pro Radio Show deal for my listeners, $200 off of that. That brings it to $895. The federal government says 26% federal energy tax credit for that product because it's a solar product, and it qualifies for that. Total out-of-pocket investment. I don't like cost. Total out-of-pocket investment, only $662, Tom. And the installation of the fan is free as well.
It's all included.
Total and turnkey.
And a lifetime warranty on all of it.
Make the call that can make the difference on lowering your utility bills, helping out your AC system so it lasts longer, and being more comfortable in your home. Here's the phone number. Only 7 people, please. 281-677-3080. The number again, 281-677-3080. If you didn't get the phone number, it will be played again in the break. And when Tom and I come back after the break, we'll give out the phone number again, and we're going to throw in some blown-in insulation. How about that?
Sounds good to me.
All right, it's coming up next.
Missed part of today's radio show? No problem. Go to checkapro.com to hear the podcast of all our radio programs. Checkapro.com.
Hello?
Hi, honey. I love our new home, but it needs work.
No problem. Just go to checkapro.com. Look up what you need by category. This site pre-qualifies service providers.
Pre-qualifies?
Yeah, Checkapro checks references on all its members.
Okay, let's see. Home remodeling, roofers, garage door repair, and landscapers. Oh, look, I can email the companies right from their profile. That must be Checkapro.
From AC repair to window replacement, Checkapro is your source for pre-qualified service providers.
Checkapro Joe and Tom the Attic Fanatic will be right back with more solutions to reduce your energy bills and make your home more comfortable here on the Checkapro Radio Show.
Hi guys, Checkapro Joe here. Do you have gas lights, a gas grill, or outdoor fire features? Let me introduce you to my friend, Russell Metzler from Gas Product Services. Russell can help with all of your gas needs. Now that spring is here, call Russell for an annual tune-up. If your flames are diminishing or flickering, it's time to have them serviced. From Katy to Baytown, the Woodlands to Pearland, Gas Product Services can help. Call my friend Russell today at 281-408-4154. That's 281-408-4154. Back in the cool, air-conditioned, insulated, ventilated Checkapro Studios.
Yes, it's beautiful in here. It feels great.
It is nice. Tom's number, a Koala Insulation here in Houston, Texas, 281-677-3080, 281-677-3080. Thank you so much for tuning in today. I know many of you have been listening to me for over a decade here in Houston, Texas. I appreciate it. Thank you so much for using our free website at checkapro.com to find over 100 pre-qualified home service providers. We don't charge anything for that. And if you don't have your VIP card, you'll save $25 every time you use it with any of our contractors. And you can get that free now at checkapro.com. My very good friend, my guest, Tom the Attic Fanatic from Koala, is here in the studio with me. And we are here to help you in this uncomfortable time of the heat and humidity. Saving you money as well by reducing that heat in your home. Insulation, Tom. The job of insulation, and I'm a layman, you're the expert. Correct me if I'm wrong, is to basically, this time of year, keep that heat away from the air-conditioned space inside the house as much as possible. It's like a barrier of sorts.
Yeah, it separates that unconditioned attic space from the conditioned space in your house. So, you know, you always hear R-value. That's resistance to heat flow. The thicker the insulation, the more resistance to that heat flow that you have. To a point, you can't just say, well, let's put 4 feet of insulation in the attic, and it doesn't really matter how hot the attic would get because we have so much insulation. That's actually not true. What will happen is the heat will absorb in the insulation, and it's kind of storing that energy. That's what heat is. It's energy. And then when the sun goes down, all that energy is still in the attic. It's been stored in the insulation, almost like a battery. And now the heat is being released into the house all night. And that's why people say, you know, it's 10, 11 o'clock at night, and the air conditioner still hasn't shut off. It still hasn't recuperated. Well, that's because the attic was too hot, and now it's filled the insulation up. So what we look at is a balance. So that's when I said when we come out, we kind of look at it, and we talk to the homeowner and see what their goals are, see what the issues are. But what we want to do is bring it up to, say, an R38, which is about 16 inches of insulation. Depends on the type of insulation. There's a little variable there. But say 14 inches, that's going to get you what the energy department recommends. That's an R38. And then we want to look at the actual attic temperature. Make sure that the temperature is proper. So we don't want to be over, like, say, 10 to 15 degrees of the ambient temperature. So if it was 100 degrees outside, which, you know, we get a lot of those days, we don't want to see the attic over about 115 degrees. That's like max. But we'll see attics that are 160, 170 degrees. That's how far off they are. So that's where the insulation really struggles. So it's a balance of good insulation, good ventilation. Take care of the attic access. That's the pull-down ladder or a hatchway that you have going into the attic. That's usually not insulated. That's a real big breach. It actually leaks a lot of air as well. You can get dust and heat coming down through that attic ladder. So we actually have a product called the Draftmaster. We can install that when we do the insulation part of that project. And it really just gives you 100% thermal barrier between the unconditioned attic and the conditioned space of your house. So it really does a nice job.
One thing I like about having you here on my radio show, Tom, is the education. I've been working with you for a long time. You've been on my radio program as a guest, expert guest, for a very long time. Almost every time you come in, though, I learn something new, and I know my listeners do too.
Yeah, you think that's something. You should, when we go to the house, that's when we really, because every house is a little different. Different roof structure. Even if they were built in the same neighborhood at the same time, there could be different variables. Sometimes things have been changed around. Maybe it was never done right in the first place. So I like to go out to the house, and, you know, I could go into 50 houses and I probably have 50 little different prescriptions. Just like a doctor. You know, you can call your doctor and say, hey, can you just give me a prescription for this? Because I think this is what it is. They're very reluctant to do that. They want you to come in because they don't want to give you something that's not going to work or could have side effects or doesn't cure what your actual problem is. Same thing with attics. Sometimes people say, I need insulation. Like, that's all everybody thinks, they just need insulation. But we get a lot of times out to the house and doesn't need insulation. Actually, it's a ventilation problem or there's some kind of other kind of an issue. So that's why we do that free attic analysis. To me, that's the first thing to do. Let's look at it and then see what you need. And I know we don't charge to do that, to come out and look at that, but we really should because we are experts at this. And I've done this over 10,000 houses. I mean, we know what we're looking at. There is a lot of value to that. It's about prescribing the right prescription and doing it right the first time. So if we say you need insulation and ventilation, you need insulation and ventilation. If we just come out and say, you know what, your insulation's good, you just need ventilation, then that's what you need. Because we're not trying to sell anything. I tell people that we'd love to do your job, but we don't have to do it. We stay busy, but nobody's going to do a better job and nobody's going to do it right like we are. And we're going to diagnose it right the first time and we're going to get your problem solved. So we take a lot of pride in that.
Get your free attic analysis. Here's the phone number. 281-677-3080. That's where it all starts. Put your credit cards away, put your checkbook aside, and make the call that can make the difference. Call Tom now. 281-677-3080 is his phone number. So it starts with the attic analysis. You may need ventilation. That's where the solar attic fan comes in. We spoke about that in the last segment. We'll talk about that again very soon. But right now I want to talk about the great deal of blown-in insulation. Tom explained the importance of insulation and how it works. And when he comes out for the free attic analysis, he'll explain more in detail the science behind how insulation works and how ventilation works. The regular price for a 6-inch ad of blown-in insulation is $1.25. Why a 6-inch ad? Why not 8? Why not 3?
We find that because that's kind of it's like the 30-watt fan. That's like most houses. Same thing with the 6-inch ad, because a lot of houses have between 6 and 8 inches already. So when we add that 6 inches, it brings them to that R38, which is what the energy department recommends. So that's why we just kind of throw that 6-inch out. You may need 4 inches. You may need 8. But 6 inches, and it's a good number to figure because it's 99 cents a foot with our special, or say $1 a foot. It's easy math. So if you have 1,000 square feet, it's about $1,000 to do it, and people can get a good visual on what that actually is going to cost.
So it is 99 cents. We'll call it a dollar, make it easier for the math part. And we'll do a quick math scenario in a sec. But I don't want to forget, when you get your 6-inch ad of discounted blown-in insulation, everybody, you're going to get a free attic stairway insulator. It's called the Draftmaster. Tom put one in my home. That goes in when you pull down your staircase. If you have a pull down staircase, when you climb up, instead of there being just an open void space, that's where it goes. It's zipper, it's foil. Tom will get into details when he comes out. He'll show you the product. It's fantastic. If you have any other hatchway, they have 13 different sizes of this product that'll fit perfectly. Not $1.25 a square foot, only 99 cents. If you've got a 2,000 square foot home and it's two stories, your attic space is about 1,000 square feet, so it's about $1,000 plus. The free attic stairway insulator valued at $299. It's absolutely free. Call now. Make the call that can make the difference on saving you money and being a whole lot more comfortable in your home. Here's the phone number, 281-677-3080. Again, 281-677-3080. There's only five of these deals left. So call now. We'll be right back right after this here on Checka Pro Radio. Stand by.
Are your electric bills high? Do you have hot spots in your home? Then call Koala Insulation now for a free attic inspection. Call 281-677-3080. 281-677-3080.
Do you have a question for Checka Pro Joe? Email Joe at joe@checkapro.com.
Checka Pro Joe and Tom the Attic Fanatic will be right back with more solutions to reduce your energy bills and make your home more comfortable here on the Checka Pro Radio Show.
Hey, Houston, if you own a home, you need to check out the Checka Pro VIP Club Card from CheckaPro.com. For the past 12 years, Checka Pro has been the choice of Houstonians to find local professionals from AC repair, handymen, electricians, roofers, and more. And if you become a Checka Pro VIP Club member, you'll get the VIP treatment from every Checka Pro service provider. With over 100 local pre-qualified home service providers serving you at CheckaPro.com, you have access to Houston's best contractors. And your home improvement project will be their number one priority. As a VIP club member, you move right to the top of their list and receive the VIP treatment you deserve. Plus, club members save $25 on services provided by Checka Pro vendors when you show them your VIP card. Just go to checkapro.com to sign up. And for a limited time, your lifetime membership is free. That's right, free. Log on to checkapro.com to get your free VIP card now. That's checkapro.com.
This is Sebastian Gorka. If you're looking for a quality home service provider, log on to checkapro.com. That's checkapro.com.
Koala Insulation, a pre-qualified home service provider. Here's their phone number, 281-677-3080. Again, it's 281-677-3080. Tom, the Attic Fanatic with Koala, is here in the studio. He works with his close partners, Ben, Tyler, and Jimmy, here in the greater Houston area. And you guys split up the market. They have you come into the studio to do this work. But I don't think you complain because they're in attics right now and you're in the air conditioning.
Yeah, I don't complain. It's nice and cool in here. Plus, I think I'm a better talker. Yeah, so that's the thing. When we come out, a lot of people say, oh, are you going to come out and get a measurement for my insulation? It's like, well, we're not a carpet company. You know, I mean, yeah, we are going to get a measurement, but there's more to it than just get the measurement and it's this much. It's really about what do you actually need? How thick of an insulation do you need? Do we need to do an air seal? Do we need to remove the insulation and put something else in? Generally, we're just adding to the insulation that you have. It's pretty simple, but sometimes that's not really what the doctor ordered. Maybe you need more ventilation, so we're going to make sure that's proper. And that's where the kind of the science comes in a little bit, because, like, you know, air only travels in the path of least resistance. So I see a lot of ventilation in houses where they've got passive airflow, active airflow, soffit vents, gable ends. They've got all these different ventilation systems. And a lot of times what we'll do is we'll choke some of it off. We actually will eliminate some ventilation. Because what's happening is they're kind of just swirling all the air around in the attic space. What we're trying to do is draw the air in from the soffits and pull it out the top because heat rises. So we want to put the solar fans at the highest point in the attic, and I call it a turbocharger for your attic. It's gonna kick in. It's going to pull that heat out, get you that 10 air exchanges per hour about every 6 minutes. Like I said, recycle all that air in the attic. And when you do that, the attic temperatures don't rise. So at 10 o'clock in the morning, your attic might be, say, 100 degrees. And at 4 in the afternoon, with the proper ventilation, it might be, say, 110 degrees. If you don't have the proper ventilation, it may be, say, 100 degrees at 10 in the morning, and at 4 or 5 in the afternoon, it's 150, 160 degrees in the attic, and that's where the problems come in. So we look at that ventilation, look at this stairway, make sure that that's actually insulated properly, and we're not losing any airflow through there. But we also look at, like, when we're up there, look at the ductworks. I mean, I'll look, if you have a hot water heater, I'm going to look up there, see if it's leaking or is there any signs that needs to be replaced, even though that's not something that we do, but we're already up there. So, I mean, we took a good look. I mean, we know what we're looking at. I've got about 10 things real quick. I'll just kind of, when I go up there, I'm just looking at insulation, the ventilation, look at those soffit vents, look at that stairway insulator, check the air conditioner, make sure that there's not a bunch of leaks around the plenum itself. All kinds of little things that we look at real quick while we're up there. And it doesn't take long when you know what you're looking at. It's like a doctor. You tell him what your problem is, and he's like, okay, lay down. He'll push and pull there, and he's like, does that hurt? How's that feel? And then all of a sudden, he's like, I think you have this problem, real quick. I mean, it doesn't take long. Where if you don't go to the doctor and you go on the internet, for example, and you start putting your symptoms in there and see what comes back, you're like, uh-oh, it's over. You know,
I've got everything.
There's like 100 different things it could be. Same thing in an attic. It could be a lot of different things. That's where you really need a specialist to come out and really look at this and see what you need.
Tom is a specialist. He's an expert in his field. I call him the attic fanatic. That's what he's known as. But I also like to call him the attic doctor. He has a prescription pad. When he comes out to give you your free attic analysis, by the way, with no obligation, he will write up a prescription. He might say, yes, you need 6 inches of an attic insulation. You need 1 or 2 solar attic fans. And the attic stairway insulator, of course, you need that. And we'll give that to you for free when you get your insulation. Here's Tom's number. Call him now, 281-677-3080. Make the call that can make the difference. Let's save you money and be more comfortable. Now, when I say save you money, I don't mean just on your electric bill next month. I mean for months and months and years. Tom will get into that in a moment with his savings calculator. It's a fantastic, easy calculator he uses to calculate how much money you're going to save over time. But you're also going to save wear and tear on that air conditioning unit or units, on your roofing, on anything that is being beaten up by the heat. No obligation, free attic analysis. There are only 4 of these left. We started off with 10. 281-677-3080. The deals, besides the free attic analysis, there's a deal on blown-in insulation and the solar attic fan. I'm going to go over the insulation quickly and then go over the solar attic fan. We just spoke about insulation, but I want to clarify some things. There's a 6-inch add of blown-in insulation. The price is only 99 cents, just about a dollar, ordinarily $1.25. So it's about, 25% off? Great deal.
Right, exactly.
Thank you.
Oh, you're welcome. No, that's a good deal, especially the way pricing has gone. That's actually, we've been able to hold that, but we buy in such volume that we've actually been able to keep that price, and it hasn't been easy because most our competitors are way more than that.
I'm going to blow my listeners' socks off now so they can understand this. We're going to put it in perspective. I like to use the 1,000-square-foot scenario. If you have 1,000 square feet in your attic, and to give you an idea, if you have a 1,000-square-foot house and it's a 1-level, you have about 1,000 square feet up there. The regular price would be $1,250 for a 6-inch add of blown-in insulation. The Draftmaster attic stairway insulator, which you need if you don't have one, and even if you do, you need the Draftmaster, it's the best one, that's $299. The regular retail price for all of that is only $1,549. Today, it would be $990.
Oh, I know. It's a fantastic deal. I was going to say 2 things also, that the insulators and the solar attic fans actually come out of Conroe, Texas, distributed right here in Texas, and we're a local Texas company, so a lot of people like that.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
No, that is a good point. We're keeping it close to home.
Yeah, we usually don't mention that, but that's a lot of people, like I said, they really do like that it's, we're keeping Texans busy.
Absolutely. Here's Tom's number, 281-677-3080. I know some of you will write the phone number down or put it in your phone for future reference. The cost of insulation is going up. I know that is a fact. The deals are not available anywhere else outside of the radio program during this time we air the show. So if you go to the Koala website, you will not find the deal there. It's only here. because I'm tough on Koala. I'm tough on all of my guests because I want my listeners to get the best deal. Call now to get the deals. Call now to get the free attic analysis. 281-677-3080. Once again, 281-677-3080. If you didn't get the phone number, that's okay because Mark will be talking about it in the break, which is coming up right now. But don't worry, Tom and I are coming back. And when we do, Tom, I want to talk about the energy savings calculator.
Sounds good, yeah.
That's up next.
Are your electric bills high? Do you have hot spots in your home? Call Koala Insulation now for a free attic inspection. 303-327-9293. That's 303-327-9293.
Missed part of today's radio show? No problem. Go to checkapro.com to hear the podcast of all our radio programs. Checkapro.com.
Checkapro Joe and Tom the Attic Fanatic will be right back with more solutions to reduce your energy bills and make your home more comfortable here on the Checkapro Radio Show. Koala Insulation offers many types of insulation, but specializes in spray foam insulation. For more information on spray foam insulation, visit koalainsulation.com. Koala Insulation.
Oh my gosh, we laugh a lot during the breaks. Tom and I went to kindergarten together.
We did?
No.
We may have.
That's not true. I don't think so.
I'm
older, so I would have been I would have been a little slow. Which is also true.
And I'm advanced, so you know.
Exactly. We can kind of meet in the middle.
Right.
We're about 3 years apart, I think, in age, somewhere in there.
Just a few years.
Yeah. So we're both old.
Yeah, exactly.
No, you know, you get to a certain stage, Tom. And, you know, 3, 4, 5 years was a big deal. So, for instance, let's say you're in school. Well, you're a fifth grader. Well, if someone's 5 years older than you, they're a 10th grader.
Yeah, they're almost getting ready to drive.
Big difference.
Yeah, and you're in fifth grade. Yeah, it's a big difference.
Yeah, but when you get older, whether you're 85 or 95, you're pretty old.
Right. I remember when I was younger, I used to be like, everywhere I went, I felt like I was the youngest person in the room. Now I feel like I'm...
Mm.
Not the oldest, mature, definitely not the youngest. No.
I'll tell you what's great though, and I'm going to give you a little bit of credit here. I'm going to help out your ego a bit. One nice thing about becoming what I call more seasoned, more experienced, older, some people call it, is we have all that experience, that wealth of experience. So when you are having a conversation with the homeowner, you are a credible guy who's been in the business. Versus some like 21-year-old showing up.
Exactly. When they come out, they have one goal, just to sell. Always be selling. That's what
because they have nothing else to offer.
You know what I say? Always be helping. I do the total opposite because I don't need to sell stuff. I mean, so I never try to sell anything. That's why I said when we come out, we're kind of talking over with the homeowner what their goals are, what their needs are, how long they plan to live in the house. I ask a lot of different questions, and some of them are kind of weird, like what temperature do you keep your air conditioning on? What temperature do you keep the heat on? You know, it's like, well, why would you need to know that? Because I'm trying to figure out if it's more of a ventilation issue or if it's more of a insulation issue, or are they, if they say, well, I keep it on 82 in the summer, and I'm like, well, why are you keeping it so warm? Because I know they can't feel comfortable at that temperature. Well, the bills just get crazy if I go down to like 72 or 73. And then they say, well, we'll keep up anyways. Then I'm like, oh, it's probably a ventilation issue. Or if they say, and then they say, well, I keep it at 60 degrees in the winter. It's like, well, that's telling me that the same thing. They're having a problem maybe heating the house. And that's more of an insulation issue. So maybe they need a little of each. So it just gives me some kind of a roadmap when I go into the attic and look and see what's going on. And then I look at, see how old their air conditioner is. All kinds of different things that we'll ask. And I'll ask, you know, how old is the air conditioner? What, you know, is it a two-stage system? Is it a single stage? All these different things. So we can figure out the right formula for that homeowner. Because like I said, every house is a little different. Everybody's budget's a little bit different, and everybody's expectations are a little bit different. So we have to figure that out before we just start saying, oh, yeah, it's going to be $2,000 or it's going to be $5,000 or whatever, and just throwing numbers out. Those numbers don't mean anything. I'm like, forget the numbers. Let's figure out what you need, and then we'll make it work. So I never go and ask what their budget is because the budget doesn't mean anything because I can write it up and say, Well, you know what? I recommend two fans, insulation, stair windows, and we could even break that up. So if you did say, well, I only have a $1,000 budget, well, let's go ahead and do the insulation now, and then next year we'll do the fans or vice versa or something like that. So let's just look at it, see what you need, and we'll go through it together and we'll make it work.
Tom's number for Tom to come out and take a look at your attic for free. That's right, I said free. No obligation. Is 281-677-3080. Make the call that can make the difference. Let's help you save money on your electric bill. Let's help you be more comfortable. 281-677-3080. The Solar Attic Fan is a great product to help you save money by reducing your electricity, which means your AC is going to run less. That means your meter is going to spin less. Well, they used to spin. They no longer do. I guess they're digital. But,
right.
Okay. And it will need less repairs, and it won't have to be replaced as early as it would be if it were getting beaten on and running all day long. Tom has a sophisticated yet simple energy savings calculator, which he'll bring out to the home when he sits down with you, and he'll show you not just the short-term savings, but the long-term.
Yeah, that's the thing. I think a lot of people don't understand it. So if you tell them, you know what, the first year, say you have a $250 electric bill, I can save you about $850 the first year with your tax credit and your energy savings. Well, that sounds pretty good. Almost paid for the fan the first year. But when you look at this, like, say, 10 years, it's $4,900. And if you look at it, if you take it really far out, 30 years, the life of the fan, I always say, you know, it has a lifetime warranty, but I like to say 30 years. You know, 30 years would be some different technology. But over 30 years, you save almost $14,000 in energy savings just with the fan. And then the stairway insulator is actually really great as well, because we're throwing that in. First year, you save about $150. So it's about $150 a year you'll save with that DraftMaster. Over 10 years, $1,500. Over 20 years, $3,000 in energy savings just with the DraftMaster. When you figure that, plus the fan, plus what you'll save on insulation, I mean, you could be over $10,000 in a pretty short period of time just in energy savings with these products. And that's why I'm like, you know, we'll make the money work, and because it's not expensive. I mean, our average ticket's only about $2,500, and that's for fans, insulation, stairway insulator. That's everything. So, you know, everything's about a two-year payback, and that's how we look at it. So we're not really recommending things if it's a 5 or 6 year payback. We'll suggest it and say this is what it would be, so that you can make the right decision and say, you know what, I'm only going to be here about 3 years, so I'm not sure that 5 year payback makes sense. But definitely want to do the insulation and get that ventilation straightened out. That makes a lot of sense when we go to sell the house as well. So there's different factors that really come into play with all of this.
If your home is older and you believe you're going to be selling your home soon and you've done nothing in your attic, well, you may as well get it done now. Because when you get the home inspected, or when that buyer gets the home inspected, the inspector's going to say what?
It's insufficient insulation, or the ventilation is insufficient as well. So they're going to look at both of those things. So just another red flag that when you're going to sell it. So, and everybody wants an efficient house. So if you can make the more energy efficient house, when they go to buy it, they're all checking that box. I want an energy efficient house. So this just helps with the sales of the house as well.
Call now for the free attic analysis. There's no obligation. Put your credit cards away and put your checkbook aside. Make the call that can make the difference. 281-677-3080. That's Tom's numbers. 281-677-3080. We talked about the benefits of the solar attic fan. You're going to save $200 with a radio show discount today, and the 26% federal energy tax credit of $233, a total of $433 off. Tom is also going to install it for free. This nets down to only $662 with all those savings.
I know, it's crazy. That's why I said it's like a 1-2 year payback at worst.
It is huge.
Great deal.
Okay, call, make the call that can make the difference. 281-677-3080. If you didn't get the phone number, that's okay. We'll mention it during the break, and when we come back, we've got a lot more here on Check A Pro Radio. Stand by.
Missed part of today's radio show? No problem. Go to checkapro.com to hear the podcast of all our radio programs. Checkapro.com.
Hello?
Hi, honey. I love our new home, but it needs work.
No problem. Just go to checkapro.com. Look up what you need by category. This site pre-qualifies service providers.
Pre-qualifies?
Yeah, Checkapro checks references on all its members.
Okay, let's see. Home remodeling, roofers, garage door repair, and landscapers. Oh, look, I can email the companies right from their profile. That must be Checkapro.
From AC repair to window replacement, Checkapro is your source for pre-qualified service providers.
Checka Pro Joe, and Tom the Attic Fanatic will be right back with more solutions to reduce your energy bills and make your home more comfortable here on the Checka Pro Radio Show.
Hi guys, Checka Pro Joe here. Do you have gas lights, a gas grill, or outdoor fire features? Let me introduce you to my friend, Russell Metzler from Gas Product Services. Russell can help with all of your gas needs. Now that spring is here, call Russell for an annual tune-up. If your flames are diminishing or flickering, it's time to have them serviced. From Katy to Baytown, the Woodlands to Pearland, Gas Product Services can help. Call my friend Russell today at 281-408-4154. That's 281-408-4154. Okay, let's get you cooled off, everybody. And that box fan doesn't count, okay? That's a temporary thing. That's okay to have in the garage, right? I mean, we're talking about people who have central air conditioning who want to have a solar attic fan to help reduce the heat in the attic so their AC runs more efficiently, so their insulation works better, so they can save money and be more comfortable.
It's funny you said that about a box fan. I was in a customer's house a couple years ago, and she had two box fans. He mounted them up underneath his ridge fence, and he thought it was going to push more air out. I was like, all it's doing is pushing the air up. It's hitting all the roof decking, and all you're doing is swirling all the air around. So if you check your attic temperature, like in a normal attic, and say it's 120 at the attic floor. This would be before we do the fans. So say it's 120, 125 there, and then you check it up high. It might be 150, 160 degrees, a big temperature differential there. Well, when you start swirling all the air around, it may be 135, 140 in the whole attic space. But that's just more heat on top of your insulation. So that's the worst thing you can do. What you need to do is you need to put the fans in that are going to actually pull the heat out, pull the air in through your soffit vents. And that's how you lower all of the attic temperature, take off that heat load off of the insulation, and then it makes the house more comfortable. The best way to explain how these actually, the fans and the attic temperature, how it works is your air conditioning actually pulls heat out of your house. So the air conditioner is running. You can go outside, put your hand over that condenser outside over that fan motor, and you'll feel a ton of heat coming out of there. That heat that you're feeling there, that was the heat that was actually just inside the house. So that's what an air conditioner does. It actually pulls heat out of a house. So if you can understand that, and then you think about your air, what your attic is doing. The attic is getting super hot. It's putting the heat in the house. So these two things are always fighting each other. So the less heat you have coming in from the attic space, the less the air conditioner has to do. So it's going to run less and your house is going to be more comfortable. That's where you get all the energy savings. Because people are like, well, how can I get 20, 30% energy savings? I'm like, because your air conditioner is going to run 20 or 30% less. That's where the energy savings comes in. You're like, oh my gosh, I never really thought about that. But the attic is your biggest nemesis. It's just putting the heat in the house. Lower the attic temperature and the solar fans are free to run. So instead of running the solar fan, and say you don't elect not to do the solar fan, just let your attic get real hot, just leave it the way it is. Well, now your air conditioner is running the blower motor inside of the attic. You're running the motor outside on the fan, on the condensing unit, and then you're also running the compressor. You've got three major components pulling a ton of energy out of your house, and that's why the bills go up. So the less that can run, the more efficient the house is, and that's why the solar fans are so awesome, because when they kick on, it doesn't cost a penny to run them. They're all solar.
Can you imagine how inefficient your Ford F-350, which, by the way, is already inefficient, would be without a windshield? So you've got your windows closed, but the windshield's not there, and you're driving 70 miles an hour. Yeah. All that air going into the cabin, it's going to slow it down, right? It's like a parachute.
Yeah, a little bit, and then take 20 pounds of air pressure out of the tires at the same time.
Oh, gosh.
Yeah. You're like, oh, we're getting 4 miles to a gallon.
That's a good point. They always say to get better gas mileage, just make sure your tires are at the right PSI. Make sure your attic is running at its optimum. And every attic is different. Tom, the attic fanatic, though, is an expert. I call him the attic doctor a lot. Just like all humans are different.
Right.
We're all the same, but we're a little different. So maybe a diet for you would be a different diet for me, Tom. You know, maybe a drug would do something different for me than it would for you. So when you go in the attic, you could be like, yeah, it's an attic. But to make it run at its optimum, we need to do this, this, and this. So we need to put a solar attic fan here. Soffit vents need to be opened up. We need to add 6 inches of insulation. Once that's done, your AC system is going to run better.
Exactly. Sometimes we'll actually close up some ventilation because it's all, like I said, it's all, they got that swirling effect where it's not really drawing the air through the soffit vents and out. They might have gable ends with gable fans or no gable fan. They've got an old power fan that's not running. They got a ridge vent. They got air hawks. soft vents aren't proper. I mean, all these different issues. And then they wonder why the attic is so hot. It's like, well, I have all this venting. It should be great. It's like, no, it's just not designed right. So once you get everything kind of in check and get it balanced kind of, then that's going to work properly. And then you lower the attic temperature and house becomes more efficient and more comfortable.
I just heard from our engineer in my ear, Jerry. And Jerry tells me there's only two of these deals left. We started off with 10. If you just tuned in asking, what deal? I'm just enjoying listening to Tom the Attic Fanatic talk and educate me. Well, there's a deal here, a free attic analysis. There's no obligation. Tom will come out and take a look in your attic and see if you're deficient in anything. If you're not, then he'll go along his merry way and no big deal. If there is something, then he'll write up a prescription and you can get it filled at any point in time, either now or in the future. And there's no cost for that. His number, 281-677-3080. Make the call that can make the difference in saving money on your electric bill and being more comfortable in your home and giving your AC a break. Have it stop every once in a while. 281-677-3080 is the phone number. The deal on blown-in insulation, ordinarily $1.25, only 99 cents today. And Tom will throw in the attic stairway insulator valued at $299 for free. It's a huge deal. Ordinarily, a 1,000-square-foot attic, with all of that, would cost $1,549. Today, because the attic stairway insulator is free, and there's a deal at 99 cents a square foot on the blown-in insulation, it's only $990 for that. 281-677-3080. We're going to wrap up the show. We have a little bit of time left with the solar attic fan, your favorite item.
Yeah, it's my favorite. And you know what I like about it, too, is Uncle Sam's paying that 26% federal energy tax credit. So you get the energy savings. Of course, we're doing a $200 discount for Check-A-Pro. And then you get the $233 tax credit on top of that. So that net out-of-pocket is $662. It's $895 the day we do it. But then when you get your tax credit for this year, you're going to be down to $662.
Installed.
Installed. Lifetime warranty on the fan, the install, the whole deal. And you just get a lifetime of energy savings. And that's why I said over 10 years, it can pay for itself 6 to 10 times over. It's crazy how good it is. Every year, it just keeps paying for itself. And then you know what you're really going to notice? Right away, you're going to like, the house is so much more comfortable. Without that heat in the attic being dissipated, it just makes the house a lot more comfortable and super, a lot more efficient, drier. I mean, there's so many reasons. Some people will do the fans because they want to store stuff in their attic. They don't want it deteriorating. And even if you're not doing that, actually, your ductwork and everything is deteriorating when you put it in a real hot environment.
Anything would.
Anything. You're not supposed to have that much heat. And it also helps control moisture. So if you have a lot of moisture in the attic, that actually gets inside the insulation, and then it causes the insulation to settle over time. So your insulation kind of gets weaker and weaker and weaker as you go. So that's why the fan is so important. And that's why a lot of times we'll recommend insulation. But to protect the actual insulation, we'll actually offer the ventilation too, to get the humidity out of the air. And then just maybe we don't need to add so much insulation, because some people say, well, let's add another foot of insulation because we have all this heat to hold back. Like, no, let's do 6 inches of insulation and then let's do the ventilation. That's going to be a much better combination, and it's really going to get you a lot better results. So it's all about results. Like, so whatever we're doing, make sure you're going to get good results, make the house more comfortable, more efficient from what we're doing. And then I always say, let's just do it right the first time. And I would say, don't worry about the money, because, you know, some people, they get hung up on the money. Well, is it going to be $1,000 or $500 or $800? It's like, we'll figure that out. We'll just make it work. Just call us. Let's do that energy analysis.
Make the call that can make the difference on saving money on your electric bill and being more comfortable in your home. The phone number, 281-677-3080. Koala Insulation, right here in Houston, Texas. A pre-qualified home service provider at Check-A-Pro. 281-677-3080. Tom, the Attic Fanatic, thank you so much for joining me.
Thanks for having me. I guess I'll go jump up in an attic now.
Okay, you do that. And thanks for all of you for listening. And do me a favor, everybody. Stay cool.
God told me directly, I'm calling you home soon. 6 months later, I was diagnosed with terminal bone marrow cancer. So how does a person deal with that? Read the story of fighting cancer with a healing God right by your side. It's called The Time of My Life, began when the doctor numbered my days. From Worldwide Publishing, available now at Amazon.com. Search for my name, Mark McCoy. The Time of My Life.